And demand because there's less.
But the way the government subsidies work is supply and demand as well. So the more people buy it, the cheaper it gets. Yeah. But the there's been a lot of talk in Parliament about the dairy industries. It's literally collapsing.
Me and this one guy were talking about how we were both vegan, and then loads of people started joining in, like, and it turned out like more than half my class were like either vegetarian or vegan.
That's so cool.
Like,
that's
it wasn't wrong. Like this a year ago, and they were like, yeah, we know, like we've changed.
When I was in like primary school and infant school, they used to like give everyone milk, didn't they?
Yeah, at break time to make your bones strong. I can't believe that. Like,
it used to be given to you for free, like, and the teacher would be like, come on, you should drink your milk.
And it makes me laugh thinking about that now, because I'm like, wow, of course they were giving us free milk, because it's completely subsidised by the...